Greetings and salutations, I'm Kev. Welcome back to this Let's Play of EU4 as Spain, formerly Aragon. We are at war. Of course, our fleets and everything are in completely the wrong position. That's okay. Sort of. Let's see now. Troops. Generals. We do have four generals. We just haven't distributed them anywhere. Some of them even have siege value. Though for now we're just going to quickly try to grab some territory. It's going to be one hell of a war because this one is lost as soon as Portugal agrees to it. This one on the other hand is kind of interesting. Far more even. Of course, they are in another war as well. We probably want a merc down here to steal some lands. And sure, we'll train a merc here too. Right, I forgot that Venice actually has a potent fleet. Not that it matters, I think it's gonna be okay. Could always send our units, I suppose. You know what, let's train a few of these. Quick siege mercs here too. He's not going to be able to do much other than wait for reinforcements. You can head out to Naxos. Grab that. Let's make a few inquiries here. Oh, did I switch the war goal? Yes, I did. Oof. So suddenly I was uncertain if that's switched around between my declaration and everything else. You're probably actually gonna take those provinces and hold them, aren't you? Now that I think about it. Well, no, you don't actually specify an interest in them. In that case, let me do that, maybe? Can I? Well, not this one. I can't specify that because you're already sieging it. Ah. But I can't specify these. And definitely Toulouse, but that's really the only one I desperately care about. That one and... France, I know you have colonies out here. Yeah. Have you spread inland? Oh, you have, you bastard. Please don't tell me you've actually managed to form a colonial nation already. No. But you're gonna. I'm definitely gonna take your colonial nation. As soon as I can find the ships to spare. Let's see, you have siege, so you're gonna go up and try to get that one. You also have siege. But until France is dead, I should probably be a bit careful with that kind of spread out thing. I don't know. Till I see the French army, they'll probably all... Actually not all of them, but a fair few of them are there. So I'm gonna guess that I need you on this side. Lunch dock. This one's now complete. Where did I send my fleet? Ah, right. Over here to say hi to Venice. Yeah, well, eventually the French will decide to have fun here on our side as well. You managed to siege that, lovely. These guys could be a problem. But try to walk over there anyway. Maybe not through the enemy, because they'll probably kick your ass. He's not moving anywhere, so go there. Get rid of Corfu. Yeah, there we go. I was starting to wonder. That's Venice. Well, I can't save that. That's okay, though. He's gonna get away, isn't he? Let's see, if I attack, can I even do that? No. If I ask for military access, do I have military access? I do. Okay, so I couldn't just go from here and straight into the his fort to relieve that fort, sadly. But the Austrians are in the area, they might do it for us. Here, on the other hand, we're gonna have some fun with them Corfuans. Well, they might not agree to that term. What on the boats? You're just gonna kill that, and you're gonna go here and unsiege that province so they don't train mercs. And France is, Austria is coming in to kill that stack. Lovely! That is quite lovely indeed. That's supposed to Corfu. Right. You siege down Corfu. Because we want to knock at Venice first. Oh yeah, all the French decided to descend on this one. That sent the Austrians packing. And there went the province. That's unfortunate. Now we're only going to go to Dauphin. All of you are going to Dauphin. No, you're turning around a bit. Let's see where you go. Remind Dauphin, you're spreading out a bit. That's fine by me. Sure, Switzerland, you can get through. We regain Epirus. Yeah, go up here, that's fine. We're not gonna spend that diplomat. Go here, that's fine. Boost up relations, see if we can get them to become annexed at some point, once this war ends. That's gonna take a while though. Okay, you're unsieging. This stack is going to there, which is fine, that means I have a chance pursuing down this way. Where the heck are you going? Can I get this war done? That's gonna be in hills, but we hold the territory. I don't know if that's gonna come as... of course it's on our detriment. Because it's not a fort. You can step in there. Actually, I don't dare wait. That big army is coming straight for us. And that would not be a good idea. I have to go across here. Probably means I have to give this one up too. Yep. Leave one regiment behind. Come on, rest of you go, 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 go. You on the other hand can actually go. Go there. Why don't you? Because this is gonna be the battle. I'm tossing everything at us. Oh boy. Yeah, we need to print an army. Go meet shield. Okay, more troops are there. We need more troops. The Austrians are coming. We are coming. But are they gonna be here soon enough? No, of course not. And we're gonna be locked, right? Yep, we're gonna be locked. Lovely. Lovely. Now we're gonna be stack wiped. I would not be surprised if that's the case anyway. And that of course means Austria says, you know what, we're not gonna go there anyway. Oh, they changed their mind again. And all you mercs just go there. Heck, let's print a few more. A few more mercs. Here, there we go. If this battle lasts long enough, we want... Okay, good. He decided to leave. But where to? If he's not retreating further than that, we're gonna kill him, but I very much doubt that's the case. No, he's retreating to two positions. In that case, let's quickly redistribute. All the mercs are gonna be there, that's fine. This one's retreating there, which is okay. I'm gonna send you up there just to sit on the province. New settlement. I'll take the coin. You're still in retreat, unfortunately. You're not. Try to get back there. You're splitting up your forces, that's fine. You guys... All mercs in France, go there. And you can return. Try to at least. Which fleet? Where? Oh, the French heavy fleet has finally decided to show up. Well then, you're gonna go there and have fun. You guys are gonna go to the blockade there so that doesn't stop. Should have done this ages ago, but I will. Mercs and friends, go there. I probably want you nearby here. Before he decides to jump you. Group up. Oh, dang it. How the hell did you find me down there? I don't know what you did. And there's no way in hell I can get to you in time, is there? That's our entire freaking army. How are you? I thought you retreated up there, since Austria was pursuing you. Yeah, this one's lost. I need to retreat somewhere. I can't even retreat. Lovely. In that case, I want all of you guys just go there. And I need to wait until I can actually retreat. If the December by then, you're going to be completely eradicated. Oh, I'm playing at a higher speed than usual. Oops. Forgot I was playing at speed 3. Now I can retreat. There's no way anyone's going to help me, so try to get this direction at least. Instead, you're retreating. Where the heck are you going? You're retreating to the darn fort. Okay. Not quite what I wanted, but okay. He should be that quiet at the very least. There we go. Yeah, go up there. All the mercs are gonna stay there and defend. I have money, France. Something I know I'm not sure you... Oh, not that one. Meat shield. Print. Yeah, this war is gonna be a bit more costly. That was expected, though. And I don't dare to lessen these armies because of the amount of Frenchmen running around. And he's so fast about it too, so I need to be a bit more on the ball. Speaking of, where the heck did the French Navy go? All the way down there, huh? No, there it is. Fine, we'll go and block it in. And then sink it as soon as we get the chance to. Which might not be all that long. I lead that siege, and Oldenburg leads that one. Don't know where the Brabantian forces are. Not that I particularly care either, but... Finally, the siege of Corfu. Of course, the troops are kind of busy. We can march all the way up there. Can we fight in some fleets? Bloob. So basically, I'm trying to knock Venice out first. And you're standing right there, I don't like that, so I'm gonna move away. You're moving on Bear. You are probably gonna attack me over here. Probably. Because that's what I do. Or you're gonna turn south. Oh yeah, you're definitely coming for me. And you're gonna hit me with such a force that I can't actually respond in time, most likely. That's the problem of starting to siege two places at once. And now you decided, you know what, I'm not gonna do that, I'm gonna go here and kill you down there instead. So I saw you were building mercs. Yes, you did. You saw me building mercs. I was gonna build mercs there. Oh, thank God the fort fell. So it depends very much on what you're gonna do there. I bet he's gonna turn around and fight. Yeah, he's definitely gonna do that. Let's see if we can swing things around there. The mercs. That's not you. You can move. I very much doubt you're gonna get there in time, but better than nothing. That is the whole French army, more or less, so. And more is coming in. For once we're defending. So everybody into the meat grinder. Come on. Let's see, you are actually blockading, so I don't need you to do that. You can just protect trade in Venice again. No, oh, meat grinder. And here comes Brabant as well. I have 10,000 troops there, I have another 20,000 mercs coming in. Austria was in the area. There they are. Think it's gonna be fine for once. There are the Brabantians. Ha! Finally! Ho ho ho! That was quite the battle. Okay, you're gonna go return this way. Other forts out here. Only at the very tip. Do you have a siege pip? You don't, so go to there. And you do have a siege pip, so you're gonna go all the way out here. You're gonna scuttle the French fleet. Secure Armor. Go to Berry. You go there. I wanna see where the heck they... where the heck they go. Probably beyond Paris, yeah. That's good. And looks like Austria is heading for Paris, so that's fine. As soon as the French fleet has been dealt with, we can probably start advancing on Scotland. Or maybe. Kind of have to deal with Brabant as well, and that's kind of annoying. More than a little. Brescia, there's the Brabantian army. You've already recovered. That's not good. Where are you going, Dauphin? You're gonna sit here. These 10,000 troops are gonna join up here. Istria has fallen. Can you turn it over? Oh, Savoy. Oh, that's fine. That is fine. You've taken those. Could always send a harassment troop over there. He's gonna die, but that's fine. You know what, actually, I don't want to take Carmore just yet. And you can't actually take the province, because you don't have 100 men, 1,000 men. Go there. Don't know where Brabant's army is going, but could get ugly. You decide to unsiege the hill province down here. Okay. I'm fine with that, especially if this one falls. Dang it. Okay. That's what I wanted. The French treaty to the province next door. So I only need to go there now. The French are dead. They are in the area, so I have to be kind of mindful. All of a sudden I'll have a billion Frenchmen coming. Like, there we go. All of a sudden a billion Frenchmen shows up. Suddenly, a billion Frenchmen. You're probably gonna try to get... Yeah, you're gonna meet up and you're gonna try to kill me there. Most likely. Meanwhile, you're gonna go there and try to unseat the French fleet. Or kick them out at sea again. Out to sea where you belong. Let's see, how strong is Holland, or not Holland, Scotland is not so strong, so if I could get one of my armies up there, that's probably going to be enough to have fun on that side. And from there, my basic, is that Portugal? No. Some assorted minor tribes. Yeah, we primarily want to have your little locales down there. Norway, what are you? You are still a subject of Denmark. Yes, of course you are. And are you Catholic? That's the most important part. You are Catholic. Which means you'll have a good... Oh. Yeah, that's not good. Might have to see if I can steal those colonies from you. That means a war with Denmark. Which means Brandenburg and Pomerania. Eh, it might happen. Sometime in the future. Maybe. For now though, I think I'm gonna take a short break. Thank you for watching.